Here's an after school routine. I got home at like 4:50, had some coffee, did some French work because I have a test tomorrow, did some blurting and edited my Study With Me YouTube video, had a shower, got changed, then went downstairs. I ate my dinner, which was good, then watched some Netflix, and then I had to read a bit, but yeah, that's it.